Ipshita Gupta this side, and we're going to make apple pie today. Apple pie can be made in different ways, but we're going to make a pretty and yummy one. Apple pie has two basic things, the crust and the filling. I'm going to walk you through it. So, for the crust, we are going to need 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 cup of molten butter, and 1 pinch of cinnamon. And also, chilled water. To make the dough, we are going to add the all-purpose flour in a big bowl, the baking powder, the molten butter, and 1 pinch of cinnamon. We will mix it all together. We have to make sure that all the ingredients are nicely mixed. This is how it will look after mixing. Now we will slowly add some chilled water to it. I've taken a little bit of water in a glass, it's chilled. And now I'm gonna add very little water to the mix that we have made. So just for the information, the water should be very little in the quantity because the dough is supposed to be hard. It's not a very soft dough. And now I'm gonna mix it. This is how the dough will become after we add the water and mix it well. Divide the dough into 2 equal halves. We'll roll the base. Make sure that it is equal from all the sides. Any tray at your home which has bit of a border can be used as a pie tray. This is a pie tray, and remember, you have to roll the dough big enough to make it fit in. We're going to slowly remove the dough from there and fit it on our tray. Like that, I have fitted the dough into the pie tray. Now we will bake this at 170 degrees in an oven for 15 minutes. Now we are going to make the filling for the apple pie. And so I have 1 pinch of cinnamon, 1 cup of sugar, some raisins and pistachios. So now I'm gonna add it all to this. We are mixing it well with 1 finely chopped apple. Now we'll keep it aside. So now we're going to make the upper crust. I had the remaining dough and now I've divided into 2 halves. So now we're going to make the upper crust. We're going to roll the first half first. So now it seems like it's rolled thinly. So now we're going to cut it into strips. So after you're done chopping the strips, keep them inside in another plate. after you have cut both the halves of the doughs into fine strips like these, we will put the filling that we made earlier in the crust that we made earlier. So now that we are done with that, we are going to put the strips now. So now I have placed the strips that I had cut horizontally. Now we have to put these strips, the other strips, that the other half of the circle that we have made,
across,
like a weaving structure. So let's get started. All of them in a weaving structure. So as we can see, there's a lot of extra edges and it does not look good. So I'm just going to remove them. I've removed the extra edges, but then again, the pie that we've made, on this, these sides, they need to be stuck to the lower base. So we're gonna have to
make it get stuck there.
Now with that, our pie is ready to bake. We're gonna bake it at 170 degrees for 25 minutes in the oven. My apple pie is golden brown now. It's baked and it looks yummy too. If your apple pie is bigger than this one, it may take longer than 25 minutes, so bake it in this golden brown. This is how it will look afterwards. I had a lot of fun making this apple pie. I hope you try it at home and it turns out well. This looks so delicious that I can't really wait to enjoy it. So, bye bye!